42 from South Shore Academy, Windy Shores, Extreme Chaos. And their partners, 201, the Feds, GM Vistion, Rochester High School, Rochester, Michigan.
What about on this side, Bob? What can you tell me about the blue side?
Down in the blue, we have Team 1064, NASA team. It's the Wild Beasts and Maxwell's Demons. And their partners, 135, Penn Robotics, the Black Knight.
All right. Looks like we're ready to go. Got four people on the mat. 3, 2, 1.
Stack. Attack.
Will they be back in time? All right, 201, 1064, 135, all move. Extreme Chaos did not get back in time. There goes two stacks into the blue, and Feds turn sideways. Drivers now have control. And here comes that Extreme Chaos. They're going to make up for lost ground. Look at the Feds take them over into the red zone. Whoa! All right, what will the strategy be? Extreme Chaos working their way up to the top. The Feds continue to put more boxes in the scoring zone. You got Team 1064 down here maximizing their drive, trying to get that stack of four. Tech team, that Extreme Chaos, bringing those boxes all the way from the other side. Beautifully done. We have a minute left to go in this game. Feds continue to protect and add more to their stack. And here comes their 1035, trying for that stack of four. Oh, they get it off. Oh, it's out of the scoring zone. 44 seconds left. Extreme Chaos over there trying to knock that stack of four down. 1064 is going to come over here. 33 seconds left in this game. Extreme Chaos is over there at that stack of four. 24 seconds left. Team 135 working our way up to the top. Feds heading to the top. We've got 9 seconds left. 6, 5, 4, 3. What a battle. Stacks of four on both sides.
Quite an opening volley, huh, Bob?
Oh, tremendous activity.
201 certainly took out a lot of containers.
Man, they turned around and loaded it up. Grab your robots, please.